So today we are in Lexington, Kentucky. And we visited, where are we?
I don't remember. Some park. McConnell Springs in Lexington, Kentucky. On this trail that takes us back to Blue Hole.
And
artesian well.
So the water comes up from the bottom and then like goes back underground. It's really cool.
And there's a spring back there, Boyle Springs or something.
Called Boyles.
Boyles. The Boyles back there that only get 55 degrees.
So it's not really Boyles. They call it Boyles because it comes up out of the water, out of the ground.
Comes out of the ground and bubbles when it rains.
Got these really cool artesian wells and springs that come up in the ground and go down back down into the ground, and it's just really really pretty little hike, very easy. Some of the trail is paved, some of it's boardwalk, some of it is mulch, some of it's dirt. Go through a field, go over the spring,
look at Blue Hole.
Blue Hole is the main spring, right?
Yeah, it's the main spring.
Okay. Just really, really pretty. Great area for kids. He's right here on your butt. Oh, you got another one on you. Your two friends, what do you think?
I don't know where they're at. They're hiding behind me.
They're on your back. Alright, ready? That's easy.